Hey, 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 happy Friday. Just hit that power clean thruster workout. Damn, that was spicy, but so good. I'm so glad we can still get some heat at home. Well, technically I'm here, but y'all are at home. Stay home. Okay, so Saturday workout. I just made this up, so hopefully y'all like it. So what we got is a ladder. So it starts 15, 30, 45, 60, and then you climb kind of back down the ladder. So do a quick demo movement. It starts with 15 clean and jerks. If you've got weight or a bar at home, you can go ahead and do your clean and jerks with your bar. But if you got dumbbells, you're just going to do your dumbbell clean and jerks. So that's totally cool also, right? Starting at the floor, here, pull under, press, and you can dip those knees, right? Dip, and drop under. If you don't have a bar or dumbbells at home, what I would do is just get your kettlebell, swings all overhead, maybe double them to 30 though instead of 15. Then you're going to have 30 lateral burpees over whatever object you use. So if you use dumbbells, you can use dumbbells or a bar, your kettlebell. If you use a backpack, you can also do the backpack thing, right? Then you're going to do your burpees lateral over whatever object you use. So remember, just in nice touch, jump up, and then clear your object. That's one. Then you'll have hollow rocks, right? So you can do hollow rocks here. If your core breaks down on the hollow rocks, I would suggest going to sit-ups. But let's just review the form for the hollow rock. So you're going to lay flat, stand your hands and feet. Then you can engage through your core so your low back is pressed into the floor. No space between your low back and the floor. And then you're going to rock. Back and forth in one, two, three. Four. Do you feel yourself breaking down in the positioning, right? Or your low back arching off the floor? Then go sit up there because you don't want to compromise the form. And then you finish that round with 60 push-ups. So remember, keep those elbows in nice and tight. Work those triceps. Chest to the floor. Lava plank position. If you need to modify, you can drop your knees. Right? You keep your push-ups there. And then you just go back through. And that's all movements. Okay, hope you guys have fun. Let me know how it goes. See you soon.